Et voilà.
Heard you were there when Talia shot Maria.
Fucking crazy.
I know Paolo's got a lot going on with the Cap, but we need all hands on deck.
Danny, Talia ran off, and I don't know what she's going to do, and I think I'm having a heart attack.
Vito, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay. Just take a breath. I'm on my way.
Oye, Danny. Feels like this camp will never be finished.
Clara, Maria Marquesa is dead.
Yeah, it's on the news everywhere. What happened?
It wasn't the plan. Fuck. I don't think there ever was a plan.
Look, you and Talia are at the top of Anton's shit list. Watch your back. A lot of people are counting on you, Danny. We got a chance here. Word is Castillo has a defection problem. Who knows? He might even surrender.
You're dreaming, Clara.
Fuck yeah, I am.
Got some cockfighting here.
Oye, que bola, papacito.
A challenger approaches.
Can I talk at you for a second?
Feeling lucky?
So, you want to join the fun? Think your bird is a champion? We will find out.
Last meal?
Round one! Fight!
The best. Everyone knows.
Round two, fight!
Thank you.
time.
Sorry, niñito.
Ah, can't stay away. I get choose your fighter and choose wisely. Enters the ring. Can anyone compete with the vicious claws and razor sharp beak of this gigantic Gaio?
I've been in more fights than you.
Round one, fight!
Deserve to win that one.
Round two, fight!
Good fight. You deserve to win that one.
Está en candela.
Yo, Geria, come here. Come here. Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged our final match with his juiced up bird, Singao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, papi, please. Yes, papi, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
Come watch the peleas de gallos. You never seen entertainment like this before.
Hate sitting still.
Venga pa' acá.
You! Yes, you!
What do you know?
Danny, army's getting aggressive about patrolling. Time to push back. We're planning an ambush and we could use your help.
Thanks.
Hey.
I need a ride.
eso?
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Luis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? That como mierda got my boy's spurs?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gusano got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. His fuck is abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Thank you.
That's one fucked up bird. For you, Gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. Smells like shit. Oh, get me out of here.
Elvis.
It's Danny. That place. Blood, shit. Birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like... You got the spurs though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes, Danny. Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Good to see you, Danny.
Gordito, look. The guerrilla's back. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs. And make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Hola! Come have some fun, my friend!
You did real good finding Ramon, amigo. Hope that piece of shit rests in peace or whatever. But the job's not done. Those Justa Brewsters escaped. They're tearing shit up all over Verdera. Those things are not natural. I'm scared. Don't tell anyone. I got a friend who lives around there, and he bailed on me yesterday. He never misses dominoes. I get worried, you know? We gotta clean up this mess, papi. And hey! See if you can bring me one of their little eggs. Maybe something good can come from all this shit. Okay, papi, egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Que hola? Think you got what it takes?
Need some wheels.